the Sacred Heart, dancing through the clover. Daniel, Daniel, would you mind if I look it over? Well, I've heard of this famous harp years ago, back in my hometown. But I never thought old Daniel'd be the one to come and bring it around. Tell me, Daniel, how the harp came into your possession. Are you one of the chosen few who will march in the procession? And Daniel said, well, the sacred harp was handed down from father unto son. Me not being related, I could never be the one. So I saved up all of my silver and took it to a man who said he could deliver the harp straight into my hand. 3 years I've waited patiently till he returned with the harp from the Sea of Galilee. He said, there is one more thing I must ask, but not of personal greed. I wouldn't listen, I just grabbed the harp and said, take what you may need. Daniel seemed quite satisfied with a harp that seemed to glow. But the price that Daniel had really paid, he did not even know. So to his brother he took his troubled mind. He said, dear brother, I believe I'm in a bind. His brother would not hear his tale. Well, old Daniel's gonna land in jail. So to his father, Daniel did run. He cried out, father, what have I done? His father said, son, you've given in. You won your heart, but you lost in sin. Then Daniel took the harp and went high on the hill and blew across the meadow like a whippoorwill. Laid out his heart for some time to pass. When he looked to the ground, he noticed no shadow did he cast. Oh, Daniel, Daniel and the Sacred Harp, dancing through the clover. Daniel, Daniel, would you mind if I look?